Okay, today I'm going to show you how I make an efficient mine on Minecraft. Seen a lot of movies, most of them are just holes, strip mines, ladders, efficient ways of getting in and out. Here is my version. Let's go in my house here. If I can get through the door. There we go. And down the hole. Don't worry about the first part of this, I know it's messy. Wasn't concerned with efficiency, was just following veins, and too lazy to clean it up. We'll save the efficiency later. And here we go. I keep getting slime spawns down here. Don't know how to make them stop. They don't hurt, so there's one right now. I guess he's above me. But here is my efficiency mine. You notice that all the, except for this area here where I messed up, all the tunnels are two spaces apart. That way you can see both sides of the stone. And when we go up to the next level, if you notice and count the stones, these are exactly offset. Hey, there's the slimes. The tunnels are right above the walls from below, and that makes it so that every stone is accounted for. And this isn't even actually the most efficient part. The third floor is where I made a small revamp. Let's run up to that real quick. Instead of double wide tunnels, I went with single wide. You mine less and still get the same efficiency. Here I'm starting to go the other direction. But when I get down all the way to the end, they're all connected. I'm just slowly working my way up. Whenever I find a cave or whatnot, I just plug it with cobblestone and keep moving. Well, this is my efficiency mine. I hope you enjoyed it.